former Hurricane Delta is just beginning across Louisiana.